Hello viewers, welcome to Farzzology and 2 minute Photoshop, and I'm Farhan here. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to create light leaks or sun flare. And this won't take 2 minutes, believe me. Maybe it will take 20 seconds. So let's get started. This is our image. Copy the layer by pressing Ctrl and J and convert it to a smart object. Then open camera filter. I use the adjustment brush only. So select the adjustment brush, and now I wanna pumping up the temperature of my flare to 100. And I wanna add some exposure, maybe 1, and give negative 100 on contrast. Then boost shadows like 50. And now I'm gonna select a color and I'm gonna add a color, and it's like little orange, and you can call it desaturated orange. Select, and now this option will control your brush size. I want a big brush, feather 100 and flow 100. That's fine. And now click. You can click twice to get more light. Now I'm gonna take the black slider little down. And now look at this. This is before and this is after. Press OK when you are done. And now look at this before and after. So it's a super easy tutorial. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe my channel and leave your comments.